Come on.
I ain't doing it in front of everyone.
Go in the kitchen then.
Come on. I'll sing it one last time for you. Then we really have to go. You've been the only thing that's right in all I've done.
Okay, get on with your work.
You're riding crap! What's the matter with you? Oi!
I don't believe you.
Honestly, nothing. I'm going to stop keeping on.
How's school?
Alright.
Don't know why you bother going. Travellers ain't meant to go to school.
Mary says you're getting hassled at school. I did warn you. You always come and work with me. Me and your granddad got 500 quid on this.
Mum, can I ask you something?
What you done now?
I ain't done nank.
It's nothing.
What's gonna happen to me?
What do you mean?
When I'm older.
You ain't caught until you're 17, girl.
I never meant that.
Well, what then?
If I wanted to do something.
That's up to you.
Dad?
Thanks.
Dad, there's a choir in the town.
Yeah, you're not going.
But I do karaoke.
That's different.
Why?
That's with us.
No. No way.
Your friend doesn't know you, son.
She's got a lovely voice.
What if she's not good enough?
She's good enough.
I don't want to mix him with gorgeous.
Jimmy mixes with gorgeous.
Jim's a boy.
Jimmy.
Dad, there's a boy in the classroom with a picture of Brendan Traylor.
What shall I do?
You know what to do.
I don't.
Just hit him. See? Bernie Traylor. She's not doing it.
Eat your food, you lot.
Give it up for Pauline, what a wonderful day.
Next on my list, I've got a young lady called Mary. Mary, she may want to bring herself to where are you, Mary? Do you want to Lewis? Right.
Go, Mary.
Absolutely fantastic. In the words of Simon Cowell, Mary, you've got four yeses. You're through the next round.